I wrote a song about my mom a long time ago, and but it was not actually about my mom. It was about a fictitious mother. This one's about my mom. This is the rebuttal. This is called I